अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड वेलकम टू द वेरी फर्स्ट पॉडकास्ट बाय एएचएस सिस्टर्स. सो लेट अस इंट्रोड्यूस आवरसेल्व्स. माय नेम इज अदीन सलमान
एंड माय नेम इज सुधा सलमान एंड
आवर चैनल नेम इज बेसिकली द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ आवर नेम एएचएस सिस्टर्स. सो वी टोल्ड यू टू आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन सो दैट वी मे आंसर देम इन आवर पॉडकास्ट एंड यू डिड इट.
And we got a lot of questions and I think we should answer them. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first question is full form of AHS sister. As we told you,
yeah. Adeen, Huda, Salman and sisters. As we both are sisters.
Okay. Yes.
Next question is what's your age?
Okay.
And there's an emoji, a laughing emoji. age and a laughing emoji. So we both are teenagers, but we are below 18, and I am elder than her.
Yeah, she's 2 years elder than me.
So yeah, I think you should guess our ages in the comment section.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, the next question is favorite wrestler.
Okay.
Okay. So very interesting question.
As you know that we are a huge fan of wrestling, we're diehard fan of wrestling, and
most of our viewers love wrestling because, you know, we saw all the comments that we receive on our videos of wrestlers. So my favorite wrestler is Roman Reigns. Male wrestler is Roman Reigns and female wrestler is Alexa Bliss. What about you, Uda?
I don't have any specific favorite wrestler. All of them are good. I don't have any specific wrestler. But I think Roman Reigns is my favorite male wrestler, and I don't have any specific favorite female wrestler.
Okay. Next question, moving on. Favorite singer. Okay, who's your favorite singer?
I think my favorite singer is Ed Sheeran, as always.
Okay, we told you our favorite singer in Hollywood because we are from Pakistan and we have so many singers in Lollywood as well as in Bollywood. But I think you don't know about them. So yeah, in Hollywood, our favorite singer is Ed Sheeran and mine is Justin Bieber too.
Yes.
So then, next question. Favorite, okay.
Wait a minute.
Favorite actor?
Yes, favorite actor.
We are not fond of watching Hollywood movies, so we don't have a... I don't have, basically.
Well, we are wrestling fans, so I think John Cena and Dwayne Johnson are the only ones.
Yeah, in the Hollywood.
My movie.
Okay, next question. Favorite place? Okay, favorite place you want to visit? Okay, Huda.
So, I would love to visit Iceland one day because, you know, their icy mountains are something that you would never see in the world. So I would love to visit Iceland in the world.
Okay, amazing. And mine is Hawaii because Hawaii is my favorite place to visit.
Oh,
because
mine too. Oh, I just forgot.
Oh yeah. Because of its gorgeous scenery and its stunning beaches. I love this because you know, you can go there and take a break from your daily routine and hectic routine, and you can relax there. Yeah, just because I love Hawaii.
Okay, so the next question is favorite subject.
Okay, me go first?
I think you should go with it first.
Okay, my newly favorite subject is mathematics because I love to play with numbers and solve mathematical problems. I think this subject gives me satisfaction and boosts my energy while studying. And I love the number game and I can, I think, solve problems for hours without getting bored. Yeah.
Oh, really nice. And my favorite subject is computer, as computer is very easy. And I think computer have a great demand, and computer is, I think, highly appreciated by different companies.
Yeah, exactly. That's the point, but we both have different opinions.
Yeah.
Her favorite subject is computer and mine is maths. So moving on, I think.
And her favorite subject is my least favorite subject.
Okay. Next, favorite memory.
Memory, I think.
I think 2 weeks back we went to Mari Ayubia, and
it's a Pakistani place for those who are wondering, like, what is this Mari?
Yeah. So Mari, that was, I think, the best memory of our us. Those days were the best days of our lives.
which we spend in Mari. Yeah, so our favorite memory is that. Okay, one word for BTS. Okay, for those who don't know who BTS and what BTS is, it's a Korean band. Well, I'm not a person to watch, you know, to follow bands. So yeah, I don't think we are the right person to say any word about the BTS. Yeah.
So I think we have no word for BTS because we don't follow them.
Watch, yeah. Yeah. Okay, next question. If you have one chance to change something in H, what would you like to change? Okay, it's a question for me because I am A. Okay, if I want something to change in you, I think you're a very thankless person because she's not happy. Yeah, you are. You should claim it. I think you are a very thankless person because, you know, she's not happy with what she have and what she's doing. You should be thankful on anything. I am a thankful person. Okay, same goes for you. If you want to change something in me, what would it be?
I don't want to change something in you.
As I'm perfect.
Yeah, you are perfect, but I think you are a little rude.
Okay,
so you should improve your behavior with me especially.
I can't control my temper.
Yeah, she's a little aggressive.
Yeah. Okay, moving on. It's by our father, Salman Aslam. It's by our father. Lovely, intelligent girls. May Allah bless you with success in every field of life. Stay blessed. Thank you so much, Papa.
Yeah, love you.
Okay, I think last question. Hi. My question is, are you a teenager or not? Well, hi.
Hi.
And your answer is that we told it before.
Yeah.
It's a question that is asked second time. Yeah, we both are teenagers. We both are below 18. You should guess our ages in the comment section
and
below.
And Adeen is 2 years elder than me, Huda.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Okay, I think that's pretty much it for today's podcast. Today is basically an introduction day of us because it's the very first video by ourselves. So, I think please, you should support us.
Yeah.
And please let us know in the comments that what should be the next topic of our podcast.
Hope you guys like this video. And if you did, then don't forget to give this video a big, big thumbs up. And if you want, then you can also subscribe our channel.
Yeah. We are on our way to 10K. And don't forget to hit the bell icon if you don't want to miss any update from our channel. And yeah, we'll see you very, very super soon. And until then,
this is us, AHS sisters, signing off.